Abum. SingSing give ya $3. Play my song me. Stay cold, not hot.
You didn't post a song, but I guess it's the Man's Not Hot song? What's the title of that song? Man's Not Hot song. Oh, it's actually just called Man's Not Hot. Alright. This happens so much, man. There's one guy not connecting.
Yeah, big man. Help your man with the shopping. Nah, fam, I'm not about, fam. I'm in Miami, bro. You know man's international now, fam. Check the statistics. Yeah. Alright, soon come. Yeah? Alright, you're done now. Scrap.
Morning starts at 7.
No, why is it me? Fuck.
Rain dog!
Well, it's me now. For some random reason. No? No?
Are you in? You have 4 seconds! Rain dog! 1 second!
Connecting?
Oh no! Now we have to wait 5 seconds.
But why did it randomly choose me?
Because the game hates you.
Yeah, more time for finish.
Oh, Rain, you didn't buy enough loot boxes? Is that how we fix it? Buy more loot boxes? Thanks, Mr. Gift Chance, please. Whoa! For just 5 euros, I can have this super cute emoticon of sadness? Looks like worth to me. Bro gear? Whoa! Oh, it's player sets. I thought they were selling t-shirts and shit here. Such is life. That guy? That guy always flames in my chat, dude. I remember that guy, he always flames in my chat. What the fuck is this? Oh, he has the same thing?
Mm-hmm.
What?
It's 15 seconds.
Oh my god.
Did I play Han before Dota 2? Yes! In fact, I started streaming in Han even.
Oh, right. I didn't imagine that flicker. So, what's actually
not gonna load?
My brain isn't
Praise
here.
The Lord, Gable. Please.
No, it's not here.
Me.
It's after this. Wait, wait.
Brain.
Not me.
Like, it's here, and then someone can't load.
So I've had it happen 3 times today.
It's not me.
Ryan?
Oh no, it's me.
Babushka?
No, oh, dude.
Unable to establish connection with the game server.
Enemy player called Trash? Yeah. Yeah, 3 players can't connect.
What is this? Why is this happening?
At least we didn't get the thingy where you can't queue. Because they didn't have a player ready too.
Hellraiser's disband Dota 2 team, huh?
Whoa, where? What? Wasn't it just a sponsor?
Yeah, it's just the sponsors out, I think.
Welcome to a hero spotlight and mini guide on Maraxis, a large, lumbering, jolly fellow that brings more axes to every catchphrase he utters. Let's start by going over his abilities. His first skill is an area effect stomp that stuns and damages nearby enemies, similar to that of Pestilence, but with a slightly smaller range. The difference, though, is that his stun deals magical damage and doesn't apply as slow after the stun wears off. It still pairs very well with Portal Key for strong initiation. His second skill, Arcane Shield, blocks a targeted or projectile spell up to 2 seconds after it's activated. The skill also passively gives him bonus armor. If timed well and a spell is successfully blocked, he gains bonus movement speed and damage for a few seconds. The bonuses increase significantly as the spell reaches higher ranks. In this clip, you can see that Voodoo Jester basically helps him escape this gank by setting off the shield, and we have a very unhappy Swiftblade as a result. For his third skill, Maraxis throws out what he believes to be generous gifts at his enemies. We're not quite sure where he gets all these axes, but he gets more of them every few seconds. The axes deal damage and apply a slow that stacks after 3 times on a target, allowing him to get up close to an enemy to stomp, or finish off someone that's trying to escape. With 3 axes to the face, Moon Queen loses 45% of her total move speed, unable to resist the scent of the axes adorning his body. Finally, his ultimate creates a matrix of axes around him with its own life bar that regenerates based on the number of enemy heroes nearby.
Oh, come on, no, no,
the matrix absorbs damage and can be
defeated
at will.
It's you and Babushka, and one of the enemies again.
It can be used primarily for survival in situations where you're low on health and need to take some extra damage. But for optimal damage output, you don't want
supposed to be like this
before detonating it, so it would be most effective to activate it, then portal key into a group of enemy heroes.
I'm here.
Stomp, and just as they promised me. Detonate.
Wait, you managed to connect?
Before we go into the skill build itself, I want to mention that the first
I have 5 minutes.
Are debatable.
Okay.
Yeah.
Here we've set up a typical scenario with
I think I'm done, I guess.
Make your own decision. On the left, we have Axis with level 2 Stomp, and on the right, level 2 Axis.
No mood. So, see you later.
Yeah, see you, dude.
Thank you for games. Yeah.
Thank you for loss. So we can't play?
I don't know. Apparently I can't play. I guess
well,
you can.
We've been trying to queue for like an hour now, or what? Like, what is this? It's even worse than long queue times.
Wait, hold on. Is it me that... I have the formula thing.
It's just people at random. Like, sometimes Rain can't connect, sometimes it's you. I'm sure one time it's gonna be me. We can try one more time, I guess. I don't know.
The meme comes for us all in the end.
We didn't, buy enough loot boxes.
Yeah.
I always knew I should have bought more fucking Kinsmacks. Wait.
I need to buy more bundles.
I have the fucking Evoker one. Isn't that enough?
It's increasingly getting harder every single day just to play a normal game of Dota 2.
Indeed.
Feels bad, man. Only 3 minutes left.
И субъект. Солявим и фамилия Лоня Манкас.
It's okay, Miss Zika, your family is safe. For this month's payment at least.
Have you checked out the new PUBG map yet?
Have I checked out the new PUBG map? I have not, man. No interest in the game. No interest at all. Next 2 months, February, or else. You know what's gonna happen.
New Star Wars movie out soon. Can't wait to beat my mate for Daisy Ridley menor que 3 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 menor que 33 menor que 3 menor que 33 menor que 3 menor que 3 menor que 33 33 menor que 3 33 3 menor que 3 menor que 3.
Did you see the what's it called? Force Awakens or whatever?
No. Star Wars is one of those things that I feel like they had like one really good movie and then they're like, wow, this made a lot of money, let's make like 20 more. And you get all these fucking mediocre ass movies. Fuck Star Wars, man.
I can see that.
I still remember that one scene. The guy goes like, haha, I have the high ground, by the way. And then he's like, ugh, I just didn't want to watch it. What the fuck? The time's going up! Alright. Alright, it went down again. What the fuck?
I'm scared. If how, like, Dota just isn't playable? Like, what is this?
Well, it wasn't playable with the 2 hour queues, but now you just can't connect to the game.
It's that they're cutting out the middleman here. I mean, it's like,
what's at least next? You
get the hopes up. So,
first you can't get games, now you can't connect to games. What's next, dude? There won't be any games to connect to?
I think so.
Wonder what the problem is. Vods servers usually don't have so many problems. Maybe a couple times.
Do we know if it's any other servers or is it like everyone?
I don't know actually, I didn't try. I'm gonna try a different server.
I mean, we could try US East, but it's gonna fucking ping and stuff. I really don't know.
We can play on Southeast Asia or South Africa. God, actually, I'm doing this. Queuing West Russia, Russia, and East Russia.
Mm-hmm.
100 bit scam?
It's over, Anakin. I have the high ground. You underestimate my power. Don't try it. Ah. Oh. Ooh. Oh. Ooh. Oh. You were the chosen one. It was side that you world destroy the sis not join them.
What the fuck am I watching?
Bring balance to the force not leave it
all in darkness.
Obi-Wan has a high gun, but it's dubbed by Japanese Google Translate.
Ah. I hate you.
Thanks, Mr. Alpha Tomato. I am looking forward to Monster Hunter World on the PC. And Death Stranding. But Death Stranding is kind of a weird one because there is no gameplay at all, yeah. But it has an interesting story concept, whatever they were showing. I like the art in the game too. It's all just very silly and weird.
Yeah, spooky invisible things seem pretty interesting.
I was more talking about the baby that was like in front of them in a capsule that carrying around.
Yeah, and the giant monster in the background. And also the guy that's probably Mads Mikkelsen.
Yeah, I can't see anything but Hannibal whenever I see him. It's like, when is he gonna like fucking start eating people or some shit, man, in the game? What the fuck, man?
Start, like, sharpening his knife, talking to some about some vaguely philosophical thing while he's cooking.
Yeah, making some nice human liver pate.
Mm-hmm.
That sounds pretty nice,
actually. Oh, I mean...
Yeah, but who's not now?
Oh.
Moonchild?
No. Moonchild,
please! Oh my god, man.
This is gonna be like an attempt to juke the system.
Thanks, Mr. Magic Mage.
know what's actually happened? The queue times have gone down, but because that's because the solo queue games have got so bad, that's why everyone's flooding into party queue now. And now this problem has been slightly alleviated, but it's just a symptom of another problem. And do you know what? I think that if someone complains enough and people start complaining that they can't get games, it's going to be these like, lower skill players going to go make bread and bread saying, all these players are entitled, really. But after trying their best, they shouldn't complain. Everyone has to deal with these problems.
Yeah! Deal with your problems and stop whining, you entitled, spoiled child.
Yeah. God, I'm... Ugh. The thing is, like, it's pretty likely that people of Valve are just gonna not even listen. I don't know. The formula won't change. This server problem will be fixed eventually. But we don't.
You don't want the people that play your game 10 to 12 hours a day complain about it. They're entitled, man. They're the highest MMR, top 1% of the world. Little whiny children. About 1 hour queues? Motherfucker, I used to walk back and forth in snow 20 kilometers just for school and work and everything else and child labor.
Uphill both ways, too.
Yeah, exactly, that too. Wait, what?
No, yeah. You're walking uphill both ways. We did where I grew up. I can't remember where it was. I fell down the hill one time and just, you know, amnesia.
Feels bad, man.
I'm sure it was somewhere.
We have some artificial ones, like the ones, I don't think you can even call them hills, I forgot what they're called. Like the ones at the beaches.
Is that a thing?
My country. We have dabs everywhere, motherfucker. Can't flood us.
Oh. Alright, true.
But if the dams break, what then?
If the dams break, then that country deserves to go. Breaks. And what happens.
Thanks, Mr. Tezeko. That shit's... You can't salvage anything, right, if one dam breaks. It's fucking impossible. You just have to wait it out and then start rebuilding slowly and then drain the water.
Mm-hmm.
Well, how the fuck else do you do it? Like, if it starts breaking, everyone's just fucked.
Yeah, because you can't exactly rebuild it in time.
Get
I guess if they realize it's broken, they can realize it's breaking and start throwing sandbags at it.
Well, I'm sure there's like people watching the thing like forever, right? 24/7. Experts, even.
Sure.
Get a World of Warcraft subscription? You don't have to worry about queue times? Motherfucker, is anyone even playing World of Warcraft? Doesn't that game have like 5 players? World of Warcraft total amount of unique players. Nah, those games were... They aren't owned by Activision, they are Activision. How's that any better? Man, just these gaming companies, they focus more on profits way more than before. Just playing these games. Everything feels so profit-based compared to StarCraft 1, Diablo 2, Diablo 1. It's different times, I guess, with video games.
Dang. That, like, in that time, they did it just for the actual, I don't know, say it, the liking of the game.
They did it for the sake of the game and not for profit, basically.
Well, it's still for profit, but you know, just...
Yeah, but yeah, it's like...
They were like more enthusiastic, I guess.
The thing is, what I think it is, it's like, you know, like with loot boxes and things like that, it's like, that is just a taking advantage of how people's brains work. It's like, people are, like, they've done studies, like, it's like people are going to want to get, they enjoy random rewards, like, that gets your brain to go, okay, I want to get more of this
thing.
I hate
that shit, man.
Yeah, and it's just like, it's just become more and more prevalent.
All of these things, man, like first game of the day, daily quests, and fucking loot boxes, I hate all that shit.
Now, every single one of these things is like, your brain goes, game. I like this thing, it's a positive thing.
That feels like you're making progress.
Yeah, it's just like this false sense of progress, of reward, like random, so it's like you keep doing it because it's like, okay, you might get bored if it's the same thing every time. Okay, you press the button, you get the cookie, but you press a button, you get the cookie, and then sometimes you get a Lamborghini or something, isn't it?
Oh, so, Lamborghini? Jesus.
I don't know. But it's like...
Ryan?
Ryan? See, I'm here.
Oh, you're in the enemy mango can't connect now. Fuck.
I think it's like, it happens with like pretty much every game now. It's like,
the thing I hate so much about World of Warcraft, at least like the ones I played, was that it became so fucking easy. It's like the whole game is holding your hand from start to finish. Like, I remember that I leveled a character when Cataclysm whatever came out, and I was like, whoa, what's happening, dude? I'm soloing the entire fucking game. I'm going into a dungeon and my tank is top DPS by far and he's not even taking damage. My healer is full mana, full HP forever. I was like, what's happening, man?
Kinda after that, I guess the game got a lot more easier.
I mean, it got easier in Wrath anyway. Like, the whole thing was... I don't know. It's like, I remember, like, I used to play, like, Baldur's Gate and stuff like that. I used to play it, and I was just like, okay, I feel like a sense of progression because I'm just getting through the story or whatever. But now it's just like... I can't really sit back and go and play those games or try them because I can't enjoy them in the same way because like my brain's been trained to like my plus 25 from Dota to like my fucking random reward shit. I don't even know. Apparently they made the raids more difficult.
could play the new vanilla server. I don't think I want, man. Like, not really looking for playing all MMO games.
Almost 30 months to find Gani.
Thanks, Mr. English Breakfast Tea Guy. I'm waiting for some company to make the next generation of MMOs, man. Thanks, Mr. Oh my god, Avril Lavigne. You know, just like how World of Warcraft... Actually, it wasn't even the first one. I think like EverQuest was somewhat similar. World of Warcraft just did it better. I was looking for a developer to make a new line of MMOs that isn't fucking hold your hand to max level and then do raids kind of content shit.
Yeah, all the difficulty in World of Warcraft is just either generated by PvP or it's generated by just end game stuff. 5 seconds remaining. Hmm. I don't know what to pick.
I don't know what to pick either. Everything looks like ass. I'm just playing this because it's low effort and high skill. World of Warcraft is definitely not a dead genre. Not a dead game or a dead genre. That game fucking makes so much money. So many people still play it. At least the content updates still getting there too. It's like people actually enjoy the content updates, right? Every time I talk to Corman, he says he loves it. And fucking Legion came out, he's like, holy shit, man, I love this game. And then some other shit came out, he's like, holy fuck, man, I'm playing World of Warcraft again. I'm like, what the fuck, dude?
Nice.
They have the scary hero.
Because the fun part about MMO is leveling, says this guy with a smiley face. Actually, for me it is. For me it is, man. I like building a character from the beginning, you know? From a little peasant to a king.
If you enjoy leveling, play BDO.
What is
Black
that?
Black Desert Online.
Ah, no thanks, dude. Korean MMOs? No way, dude.
That shit. Overwhelming.
I love untwinked leveling up in games. Diablo 2, World of Warcraft. Even Diablo 3 was really fun until you hit max level.
What's a fun mid hero to play against that? Just.
Next gen is Destiny 2? Destiny 2 definitely isn't the next gen, dude. It most definitely is not.
I don't know anything about what Destiny even is. It just seems like a FPS Master thing. Make someone pick
Lifestealer and Arthur. I'm not gonna make someone pick Lifestealer.
Just like you, me, and Gorge. I love you. By the way.
Check out Grimdawn. I'm already done with Grimdawn, man. I have a good 150 hours in the game. I don't think Destiny 2 is the direction of MMOs, man. It's too uninteresting and too awful.
I was expecting a lot more from that game.
There's always Call of Duty World War II. Oh my god, there's a fucking anti-mage.
I swear those games, those Call of Duty games, is the exact same game with just reskins.
Yep. Almost, I guess.
I played one recently, and I played one like fucking, I think, 10 years ago, and it's the exact same game, man.
Seems about right to me.
Like the RPG progress part of Terraria? It's okay.
My iron will shall break them. Never really worked out what I was really meant to do past the Wall of Flesh. Oh yes. This one, my friends. That phrase applies to real life too.
I can't buy quit. Right.
Final Fantasy XIV's combat is unbearable, it's awful. And the main quest is also completely awful. My god! I played to level 69, by the way, I mean, it was just complete dog shit game. Every moment I thought the game would get better, and it just never did. Thanks, Mr. Trebek. The way is clear. Jesus fucking Christ, man.
Asplot is a type of stretch that some pets do. Although it's typical with corgis, many types of dogs and cats can explode at all. This special stretch is defined as a pet lying on their belly with stretching their legs out behind them.
The Final Fantasy XIV main quest is like one of the worst things I've seen in my life. I don't know how they expect anyone to play through it. It's ridiculous. It's ridiculous how bad it is. It's like the C team of Square Enix or something. They get together, it's like, yep, we have about 1 month to make 100 hours worth of content, so let's do this.
Of course.
This ain't no snowball fight.
The only thing I really liked about Final Fantasy XIV was the community. Fucking hell, man, people are so nice in that game. Usually in MMOs, like, the community is toxic as fuck, man, but everyone there was so nice.
Is that the MMO one?
Yeah, it is. The new MMO. The newest.
Didn't they make that game and then unmake it?
They did, because it was complete garbage. I've actually played... my friend bought that game and he got an extra copy somehow, so he gave one to me. And then we played the game and it was unplayable, because it was like 5 to 6 seconds delay on every single command. Let's fucking go, Rain Dog! We're going, Rain Dog, no matter what! He's fucking dead! Like, fuck, dude. Okay, this is not good, man. Okay, Rain Dog, I don't know what you're doing, but you're fucking feeding right now.
Well, you said go-go, and you bailed him.
I don't know what you're doing, dude, but it's not good. Certainly. The way is clear. Yo! This is so not gonna work. Actually, he went forward. Oh my god, he's a player! Yeah, one of my favorite parts of MMOs and action RPG games is the leveling part when you scramble a character together with random items that you find. And hopefully making a build that works and not a pre-made one that you make before you start the game. I hate that shit. I like just going with the flow, you know?
Between the planes.
Not for you.
Try Skyrim. I finished Skyrim already, man. But base game of Skyrim is not that good. It runs out of content pretty fast. And with content, I mean copy-pasted content that's all over the fucking game. But it's a really nice game before you see all of it once.
Never actually, like, played it properly.
What do you mean properly?
Like, I played it for like an hour when I was playing my sister's PC once.
Oh, I can play Skyrim on my Switch? That's gonna be my third game on Switch then. I mean, I think it only has three games, but you know, fuck.
Yes. Correct.
Well, he used the thing. No teamwork.
You think he's gonna warn him?
Most likely. They're five stack, so. In fact, we're five stack. But doesn't feel like it.
Yeah, fuck God. Thanks, Mr. Hey. Cutie. Where's my fucking bash? That's my bash! Last sub of this year? Come on, bruh. Thanks, son. Thanks.
onward. Can we actually kill him?
Yeah!
Well, he's about yes. to maybe.
I needed that level 3.
He failed, dude. He fucked up. Fuck out.
Oh, what?
One hit! Oh no, you got blocked.
Actually got
Xenoblade Chronicles 2, or did I read that wrong? Xenoblade Chronicles 2. I heard really bad things about the game. Basically being one of those anime fan service dog shit games. And I fucking hate anime fan service with a burning passion. That shit can go away because it's ruining everything. Isn't that though, the same thing that Guy said from the Ghibli Studios? Fucking.
Yeah, Miyazaki, right?
Yeah.
This guy's so nice, he just doesn't deny creep sometimes, I don't know why.
That's a teammate. That fucker.
Ow.
Oh, I just went away, so I hope you're fine, dude.
I'm just gonna go use Usher.
More fling, let's go, dude, and fucking kill them!
Oh my god, that's so fucking loud.
Feast of all worlds. Bash.
Morphling's good.
Bash.
Morphling with the Void Stone, the hell? The way is clear.
Yo, San Sanchez, if you need a game that will swallow you like a good hooker. Try out Europa Universalis 4. It's a bit hard to get in, but very fun for a long time if you are.
I'm hitting him, but his HP is going up. Play this. I'll play the song now, dude. I am not stopping this no matter what. Boom, bitch!
We did it.
Try Europa Universalis 4? Regeneration. I think I tried that game. It was so much information, I couldn't get into it. I charge ahead.
How did Morphling die? Oh, silence. Oh.
Bash!
I'm getting cold, man.
Bash! I fucking bash him, dude. I hope you're okay, by the way.
I'm kinda not.
You look really fine to me.
Cause I can't cancel smoke.
Thanks, Mr. Nitron.
Do I buy my own water? I think I might have to.